120 pounds, Austin Terry.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Guys, would it hurt if he actually showed some respect for his opposition every now and then?
Ha, yeah. He certainly acts like it would. I mean, it's as if he has an aversion to common human decency or something. A slingshot and a drop kick.
Well, look at the clothesline. Followed up with a blockbuster.
Great leaping ability.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next.
Build ataxia.
Nobody hits that one better.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Up across the shoulders.
A jumpy TKO.
Can he shut the door on this one? I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those. There's the pin. It's over. It's
over. Here is your winner, Austin Terry.
That's an impressive win right there.
Maybe Aleister Black should retreat back into that dark hole and never come back.
Wow, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.